for the moon, and he will give you the stars. I'm talking about, what that means is, you know, you ask for a little bit, you know, but God is so wonderful and merciful, he gives us more than we even ask for. If it were told you what wondrous things would have happened, ye would not even believe it. This is the God that we serve. He is wonderful. And it is marvelous in our eyes. And should it not be marvelous in his? Selah.